Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there. The defense of the landing pad. Begin final lockdown.
Clear for grenade!
Outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage.
Commander Aiden Versio, reporting.
The Resistance is massing to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in supply hall, seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll track and slaughter them.
Focus.
together.
Wielding a lightsaber.
Now is the test of our assault. Capture the two main exit points so the Resistance cannot leave. We will pluck our prize from the carnage.
Thank you.
trapped, and the Imperial droid belongs to us.